He also noted that being a comedy station will help, since many people already consider AM radio to be something of a joke. This rationalization has us flushed with optimism, and we thank you for your support.
We're coming. Thank you for watching. Great.